Hello, so guys, today I'm going to show you how you can fix the 2016-0641 error code, and this has to do something with your micro SD. So it could be happening that your micro SD is actually damaged. So what you want to do is you want to go to the back. So if you have a micro SD, it will be on here, like you see. It could be happening that your micro SD is damaged, or it's like something like that, or maybe you can just go ahead and buy a new one, but it could happen that you lose some data by just doing that. So you can go ahead and bring it to a shop and ask if they can fix it. But what you also can do is just replace it by another one, but you will lose some data and things like that. And once you get this error code, it will be more like you can't download something or a update and things like that. I don't really think you can't update. It has to do more with your downloading things or DLC packs and things like that. So what you want to do is you want to replace it, or maybe bring it to a shop and ask if they can replace it or fix it. These are the fixes, guys, and please like, subscribe, and comment down below, guys. Goodbye.